What's up, guys? My mom told me Reddit videos are so awesome, so today I'm gonna be watching the most viral Reddit videos out there to see if they're actually awesome. But if they're not, I will have to call the cops on my mom at the end of this video. Okay, it opens the clip with a grown man of over 3,000 pounds up on a ladder. Okay. Mom, watch out. Wait, hold on! Oh my goodness! Now I understand. Oh, the blue is for the boy. Like, if the parents are expecting a boy, that's the blue dwarf. And then the 3,000 pounds pink guy is for the girl. Oh yeah, I understand. Yeah, I want a boy. Give me a boy, bitch. Yeah, bro, you better retire, man. Boys never lose. Yeah, exactly. Smash his back here. Like, bro, why did this little guy of, like, I presume he's on the third grade. Why did he just stand up like The Undertaker? Like, chill out, bro. He just graduated third grade. Like, this is your mate right there. Yeah, of course, boys always good. Honestly, my review about this one is not awesome. Why? Because why would a 3,000 pounds grown ass man be battling with a 3 foot? Like, it's not even making sense. And yeah, he obviously let this guy win. So, not awesome. 2 out of 10. This elephant often shows up at our house every morning for breakfast. Wow, so elephants now have brains. Well, amazing. You move out of the house, bitch! Yeah, close the door. Like, bro, this is a human civilization. Yeah, I'm gonna give that video 2 out of 10. Mom, I have to get my phone because I've watched the first 2 viral videos and none of them are awesome. Like, come on. Trash. Just so you know, trash is the new fashion. I said that. Beast boy in 2024. Anyways. Yeah. Honestly, in my honest opinion, it was not that awesome to be viral. So yeah, 3 out of 10. This guy thought he was Messi. That's the name of the clip. I don't know why they named it that, but hey, let's watch. Wait, hold on. They are putting fuel on the ball. Damn, that's a really good way to start a life, bro. Like, bro, like, you guys are. What the f. Oh my goodness, man. Oh my goodness, man. That just happened. Like, bro, that just happened. I didn't expect that, but hey, well, yeah, I don't know if this video deserves to be viral, but that's just in my opinion. But hey, for this one, I'm undecided, honestly. I don't know if this video should, like, I don't know if it's awesome or if it's not awesome. So I'll leave that, I'll leave this one to you guys. What do you think? Is it awesome or if it's not, or is it not awesome? Comments. Oh my goodness, that was some crazy muscles right there. But hey, yeah, that was. Bro, don't. Yeah, man, like, bro, these guys are tempting me. Like, bro, like, I don't want it to fall under temptation. But hey, yeah, like, bro, you it's too, like. Holy shit. Yeah, honestly, this video was awesome because I love when men flex their muscles. So yeah, I'll go ahead and give this one 8 out of 10 or 7 out of 10. But yeah, it qualifies for being awesome. I pranked my mom into thinking we are being invaded by aliens. Yeah, special report.
I oval-shaped object appears in Nature City.
Gordo, there's something going on!
Gordo, there's something going on!
Alright.
Yeah, moms are always scary cats, bro. Like, come on, man. Come on, bro. There is no way you are this gullible. Like, I'm not, bro. Like, this video is placed on my mom. But hey, yeah, I'm just being sincere. Like, bro, moms are like scary cats. They are so gullible. Even with the slightest littlest pinious things, like, bro, they will always fall. Like,
Gordon!
What's going on, bro? What is that? You did this to your mom, bro. You can literally cause a heart attack, bro.
Come on, my phone is not fucking working. Okay.
Honestly, it's because of people like this woman that, you know, the government tried to hide classified documents and, you know, reports and information from the public. Yeah, and I'm not surprised they should hide it, because me, I'll freak out too. Like, honestly, I will freak out because I'm human. Go there.
We have some kind of hand crit. We don't have any,
like,
shit we're
supposed
to have.
Sit down. It's not real.
Anything we're supposed to have for this emergency?
Mom, I don't feel good.
Dom, I feel like headed. Okay.
What are you saying? Aliens. The boy is just relaxed, bro. Bro, like, it's so easy to know when something is fake, bro. Like, your son is completely relaxed and you, like, overreact.
I'm not kidding.
Go on, right now, bro.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. I need to go. Come help me! Oh, fuck! Dominic?
What should we do? What should we do?
Stop lying, bro. Dominic.
Yeah,
why are you fucking laughing, you high ass? What are you doing?
Yeah, I don't blame him. Yeah, moms are like that, bro. But bro, like, seriously, honestly, in my opinion, if an alien was to pull up right in front of my house right now, I'll whoop his ass. I'm not afraid of anything. I'm a man. 9 out of 10, because yeah, this, it deserves to be viral. Maybe horror movies aren't as clutch. The person said glitch, okay. Aren't as clutch as we think. Okay, let's check. Bro, like, even in horror movies, like, bro, there is literally no way the main horror man is, like, dressed up as a goat. Like, it's not possible. Like, bro, like, come on. Like, bro, mom. Like, there is no way he's helping her out, bro. You're supposed to be the demon. Devour her, bro. You're helping. Yeah. Honestly. Wait, hold on. Let's finish the clip. She gave him a thumbs up, like. Bro, like, come on, man. Honestly, in my honest opinion, I'll give this one 9 out of 10. 9 out of 10, because, yeah, this is absolutely relatable, because this is how the horror movies are. Like, bro, you will see a space to run, but you will decide to stay and get killed. Like, bro, yeah, 9 out of 10. Yeah, mom, you won this one too. The woman was left in the kitchen. The wife was left in the kitchen, not just the woman. I don't understand, so let me... Shit, what's going on? Ooh! Yeah, I don't know if that was staged or if it actually happened, because bro, like, you are not a man if you left your wife in the kitchen. That's just, I'm not yet married, but yeah, that's in my opinion. You can't leave your wife in the kitchen and go out with your child. So, yeah. Not awesome. This one is a prank on wife on Christmas Eve or Christmas morning. Le bro. There is no way she's actually thinking, like, she's the one, like, turning the tone with the... Yeah. You know, I don't actually have a joke for this one because there is nothing to joke about. So think about it. But so yeah, just so you know, I'll go ahead and give She actually raged. Yeah, I'll go ahead and give this one awesome because she raged and the husband actually, you know, this was a completely unstaged prank. So yeah, I'll give it a 10 out of 10 because, you know, it's unstaged. I hate pranks that were staged. If you want to do something, do not stage it. 10 out of 10. Awesome. So I got my phone because my mom lost this challenge. Or did she? Yeah, she didn't lose. This was actually draw. Yeah, so there is no need of calling the cops because it's all left to you to tell me if that's... I think it was the sixth or seventh clip that I asked you all to comment if it was awesome or not. So yeah, if that clip was awesome, tell me. If it was not awesome, you know, that means my mom was wrong and I would have to call the coppers. So yeah, it's all up to you. And with that, this video ends. Subscribe.